Okay, I'm done with this area. I'm gonna do, hold on. A pink. And this will be where the kids play. Okay, now I'm going upstairs. Make sure you can walk up there with this kind of room. Nope. Farther away. Okay, I'm gonna do the blue floor thing again. I'm gonna get blue. Okay, there. Now you can walk up. Oh, I need torches. Torch right there. And one more torch. And sometimes when I do stairs, I like to have a fence. I do not need a door. I like to do fences around the top. Okay, so I'm done with that part. It's basically the same as that one, except that one has three stories. And as you guys are wondering, what is she doing? The library, yep. Well, I'm gonna do it soon. Well, actually, I'm gonna do it right now, so yeah. Gonna do it like that. I'm gonna have to break the fence. I'm gonna do pink. There. No. And now I'm on to the inside. Touch it there, and touch it there. And then, actually, I'm gonna have four, just in case. There's that. Yeah, I'm basically done. I just need to build the backyard. Well, it's technically a balcony. Should I do it that way or the other way? No, I'm gonna keep it that way. And then I will need a windows. You can basically jump on here. There has to be one thing. You have to do that. Here's another balcony. That's the backyard, actually. This whole area is just a second room. And then this is the balcony. I do need a door, so yes. Just for the kids to play with. And yeah, if you didn't get to see the whole thing, I'll show you around. Let me just make this. Upstairs. Wait, hold on. thing, this, the chest, here's the library, here's the balcony. I need to make a bigger area. Hold on. Oh, done. I'm only doing this so you can walk better. Now, if you get up here, you can just go over here and go on here. And it's technically like a balcony. And then, yeah. Now I need to show you here. That was my front yard. Here's my kitchen. Here's my fireplace. Here's my bedroom. Here's where my dogs go. I have no idea where my dog is, though. Here's the bathroom. And then you go up here. And then I didn't really build much except for the bed, so yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna show you around Isabella's place. She probably doesn't have that much stuff in there. Probably not any stuff because she's not that much. Here's down here with her dog. Here's up here when she's building her this. So yeah. And then I don't know why she likes stairs doing it like this. But yeah. I'm gonna put some torches for her so they can see better. Okay, yeah. Now here's up here. Where she's still building. Ooh. And yeah, that's pretty much it.